I'm Haya El Nasser, editor of America Counts Stories Behind the Numbers. I was a journalist for my entire career up till last year. I covered demographics for the nation's largest newspaper, USA Today, and covered two decennial censuses and everything in between, and decided to join the Census Bureau once I left journalism. Demographics is the most fascinating topic I've ever covered as a journalist because it tells us everything about the United States. It tells us about its people, it tells us about its towns, its states, it tells us about social trends, economics, housing, all the things that affect us on a day-to-day basis. It was exciting to join the Census Bureau because I had covered it as a journalist for many decades. Now being within the organization, it allowed me to apply my journalistic skills to the work that the Census Bureau does so well, which is to try to communicate everything that they do in a much clearer way to a broader audience. America Counts is a new landing page on census.gov. It looks like a news site. It has color photos, lead stories, captions, headlines, and videos. And what it tries to do is tell the stories behind the numbers. All of you at the Census Bureau work very hard to produce the data, and America Counts can become a great showcase for your work that helps explain all these numbers in a very approachable way and conversational manner. I am very excited to be part of this new challenge and be able to tell the census stories in a new way that is more modern and up-to-date and can reach a much broader audience faster.